Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name's Inside A Gamer. Welcome back to Train Sim Classic, and today we're going to be looking at the Wessex Mainline, Southampton to the Salisbury extension from Just Trains. So this is Southampton to the Salisbury route, extends the Dovetail Game Southwestern Mainline Southampton Bournemouth route by around 36 miles, which includes a direct route between Redbridge and Romsey, as well as the line to Romsey via Eastleigh and Chandler's Ford. The extension includes 12 highly detailed stations, numerous features of interesting along the route, 17 scenarios which all require additional payware add-ons and included to play them. It also, which is one thing I'm very interested in, this route also includes a number of updates and improvements to the Kuju Class 165-166, which is a train that I adore very much, a train that I spent many trips on. So yeah, it's nice to see that it's had some updates, and we're going to see how it is in a minute. So we're going to be looking today at 1F06, 0601, Portsmouth to Cardiff, 165, two car GWR. As you can see, good morning driver, you start the move approaching St. Denis, so be prepared to take over controls immediately. You are currently a couple of minutes down, but you should be able to make the time by Salisbury. Have fun. Okay, so let's begin our service. Once we get to the first stop, we'll have a good look around the train itself. So our first stop will be Southampton. So Southampton, Romsey, and then into Salisbury. And we'll have a good look on the outside once we get to Southampton Central. Okay, so we're going to open the doors here at Southampton Central. First time we're going to have a good look on the outside as well. I love the 165, like I said, it's one of my favourites. I'm glad that we've had some fixes. There's loads of scenarios now that we could do with this. So yeah, really excited about this one. We'll try and get some nice pictures as we leave. Just love the diesel rumble. It's like the 158.
Have a catalog station.
Okay, welcome to Romsey.
Platform 2 for the 7 o'clock service to Salisbury. Please stand out of the doors.
Okay, so next up will be Salisbury in 14 miles. Damn, Salisbury looks really good. Just want to have a quick little look around. They've done an absolutely fantastic job with Salisbury. Been up here many, many times. So, really enjoyed that. I'm really happy that we got some extra features now to the 165. Definitely going to make some scenarios on that in the coming weeks. Really enjoyed that little run. That was really nice. Any of you guys make any scenarios or want any scenarios for me to cover, please let me know. Come join us in Discord and stuff. But yeah, really happy with that.
See something that doesn't look right.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.
Or text the British Transport Police on 610 16.